160k for fan politics at World Cup qualifiers. Zurich, AP, FIFA has fined the Serbian Soccer Federation 160,000 Swiss francs, $160,000, for incidents involving fans at World Cup qualifying games last month. FIFA says political and discriminatory banners were shown at games in Austria and at home against Georgia. The fines covered a range of charges including political chants in Vienna. Fans were filmed chanting support for Serbia's claim on neighboring Kosovo, which declared independence in 2008. FIFA also fined five federations because fans chanted gay slurs at opposing goalkeepers that are typically heard in Latin America. Argentina was fined 40,000 Swiss francs, $40,000. Peru 25,000 Swiss francs, $25,000. Chile 20,000 Swiss francs, $20,000. Brazil and Mexico both 10,000 Swiss francs, $10,000.